I totally googled things like, am I a lesbian and stuff when I was younger. Like trying to, gay? Or why don't I like men? Or how do you go down on a girl? You know, stuff like that. Mm-hmm. It helps.
I do? Yeah. Yeah.
You look like you're shy about it.
It's a scary thought. I mean, look, if I direct something or I produce something, it will probably be different because it takes years to make things. But
You're not on the plane.
Guys, bye. Well, that was fun. I've never been to a lesbian bar in Tokyo, and I feel like I felt a little shy. Because there's pretty girls. How could you not?
And Kate, who wants to know how you feel about bananas.
How I feel about bananas?
Yeah. How do you feel about bananas?
That is funny. Kate.
Okay, we'll leave it.
I can't believe she sabotaged this interview.
Right from
She's trying to sabotage my career.
Because and I still say you should have got an Academy Award nomination for that movie.
Oh, well, very sweet.
She's one of the great characters, I think, of all time. She's complete.
Wow. Oh, wow.
I mean, for me, she was like, Raina's great in it, and all that's fun. Oh. But that character was so brilliantly nuts.
Oh, thanks, man. That's a nice thing to say.
She sticks.
A lot of people just want to be trapped in panic attack.
Oh, this is the worst. I gotta say.
I think that's the closest you've ever been to my crush.
Pretty much, yeah.
Yeah.
This, right, yep, yeah. Right now.
I just never really, it doesn't really occur to me. Not that I think I would have a problem reading a bad review. I've read bad reviews. Someone's wrote...
has Friend sent.
Yeah, read bad reviews about me or a performance. And typically I'm like, they have a good point. Like, I don't care. And you hope it works in the movie, but a lot of it's out of my hands. You know, I'm not in the edit. I'm not, you know, so... and it doesn't feel like my project. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
I'm just a small part of a pretty big puzzle. And but when the movie comes out that I've produced or directed and it gets bad reviews, I'd probably have a moment. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know if I'm that evolved. I'd probably be pretty devastated.
I'm not sure anybody is.
Oh, I thought you said the cult. I was like,
Yeah, the cult that is the X-Men.
I don't know who you've been talking to, but I'm not in a f***ing cult, okay? Yeah.
Hey,
yeah.
Sorry.
And it's not about bananas, and Kate Mara is also not in it. Yeah.
It's 10 years since Juno this year. Do you think back at
old
that?
Juno like, over here, huh? Sorry.
Do you think back sometimes and like, wow, it's 10 years and all the things that, you know, happen for you?
Yeah. Sometimes I'm just like, whoa, this has been weird, you know? This is... been a strange road, and and then lots of crazy stuff since.
Elena, when you were younger, you were a letter writer, right? You used to write letters or a diary?
Well, I would write like fake love letters, so I'd be like overseas and like writing a letter, and it would, you know.
Fake letters, but to real people?
No, to like pretend people. Yeah.
you'd write pretend letters. As a pretend person to pretend people.
Yeah, and I was always... Sorry, that squirrel. Squirrel just sitting next to Jenny Slate. Oh, my God. I always signed them Love, Jordan. I was always...
Back on, sorry. Yeah. Tell me, if it makes it easier. Go on, go.
You'd
sign them what?
Oh, my God, you're making me laugh. Sorry. I always sign them Jordan.
Oh, Lauren. That's what she said.
Like an imaginary friend, in a way.
Mm-hmm.
Have you ever had an imaginary friend in real life?
I haven't. But when I was a little kid, I had this... picture of cats on the wall.
Okay.
And I thought that another cat lived behind the picture.
That's kind of, so an imaginary cat.
An imaginary cat that lived behind a picture for him.
That's similar in some way.
This but article said,
Oh, an article.
Yeah.
Oh, an article said. Yes.
Is that a fan, by the way? Is that like a, are you okay?
Maybe I went out last night. What do you?
I'm just like, noticing. I thought it was an injury or something.
It was from a, it's not an injury.
Okay.
And it has nothing to do with my cult with Kate Mara about bananas.
Were you out with Kate Mara last night?
Being gay is not a choice. The amount of people that struggle so much because of internal issues and the shame they feel, or the external issues because of the fear of being oppressed or hurt or killed, and you know, why would someone make that choice? Why would someone make that choice?
So thank you for doing that for the whole world.
Oh,
well, needs more people like you in it.
That's nice. True. Thanks. We'll see.
And it's because young people are moving past this. And this noise and this political rhetoric is gonna disappear. And if the politicians don't make it disappear, they're gonna disappear. It can feel daunting with what we've seen, but it does feel like love prevails.